forgive you because you gave your personal testimony. Let me tell you something real quick. 26 years ago, I was sleeping homeless in front of Five Point Station. 26 years ago, I was walking from Five Point Station all the way to Buckhead, hungry, 18 years old, felt that I was thrown away, had a broken relationship with my dad, broken relationship with my mom. Life was real. But I'm going to tell you, within 26 years, God has taken me from being homeless to being successful in corporate America. And now I travel around the country working with politicians to bring strong programs into communities that need them most. But ladies and gentlemen, that's not the miracle. That's not the miracle. The biggest miracle that happened to me is,
sweetheart, come up here for a second.
Yes,
ladies and gentlemen, this is my youngest child, Angel. She is the youngest of my seven children.
Yeah.
And just turned 18 years old last week. And the miracle is, when I was sleeping out there on that street, I never thought that I would be a father.
Amen.
But God has blessed me with seven children. And they love the people that live in it.
Yeah.
And that is the biggest blessing that I have had, is becoming a father to so many. But I want to say I appreciate the testimony from your dry place.
Amen.
I appreciate the testimonies of everybody's dry place.
Yes.
Because God is real no matter what you are going through. You may be spiritually sleeping on the streets.
Yes,
you may be emotionally sleeping on the streets.
Right.
You may be physically